We'll be right back. If it wasn't for that song, where would I be? I don't know. Thank you. Jesus. Thank you. all those memories that sneak up on when you least expect them to. Those memories that bring tears to your eyes when you thought chapters were closed. Those people that play tricks on your mind when you believed they were forgettable. Yet you realize you were wrong. Yet life has had so many turns that you aren't sure if they were okay in the past or they made mistakes of letting them go. Or did they let you go when love was too much? A series of events that led to separations became so vague. All you have in your heart is nothing but perfect pictures of what used to be. I'm not talking about lovers or brothers and sisters, those we often eventually let go of. Well, and some we never, I suppose. I'm talking about friends. People that shared so much with you. Well, until life happens. You see, at times, one is at fault, and pride becomes the main issue. A simple "I have wronged you, please forgive me" becomes a lifetime of sadness and leaves souls broken. I've also learned in time that when I have been wronged, I have the right to get an apology, which indeed I will eventually forgive and move on. Yet when I feel undervalued, I move on regardless of what you mean to me. So much, and the rest is up to the other. I have loved and I have lost, and the truth is that it breaks my heart to part with what or who once meant the world to me. I have realized I'm a lousy lover as well coming to relationships, as I am usually the one who tries to fix things I did not break. Time for me to be happy. Time for me to take the back seat and feel the love that I have been giving that is so often taken for granted. I'm only human.